and ABC News Brief. Now from Washington, Jack Smith.
Good evening. Secretary of State Baker and his Soviet counterpart announced today they've resolved their differences over reducing conventional military forces in Europe. President Bush says that could clear the way for a superpower summit this year. Navigation equipment failure kept the space shuttle Columbia on the ground today, and former Temptations lead singer David Ruffin is dead of an apparent drug overdose. More later on the Weekend Report.